morning students, how are you all? I hope you all are good. I am also good. So today the date is 1st March. 1st March 2021. Now today the day is Monday. Today is Monday. Our subject is English. So in subject English today we will do the revision of all capital letters and small cursive letters. So here I will write capital letter and small cursive letter. In the same way you have to write in your English notebook. So first of all I will write capital letters. So from the pink line I am going to start writing capital letter. You have to read along with me. Say A. B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z, Z. Okay, now I will write small cursive letter along with all these capital letters. Okay, you have to read along with me the phonetic sound of all these letters. A. A sounds A. A sounds A. A. A sounds A. B. B sounds B. B sounds B. C. C sounds K. C sounds K. D. D sounds D. D sounds D. E. E sounds F. F sounds F. F sounds G. G sounds G. G sounds G. H. H sounds H. H sounds H. I. I sounds E. I sounds E. J sounds J. J sounds J. K sounds K. K sounds K. L sounds L. L sounds L. M. M sounds M. M sounds M. N sounds N. N sounds N. O sounds O. O sounds O. P sounds P. P sounds P. P sounds P. Q sounds Qu. Q sounds Qu. R sounds R. R sounds R. S sounds S. S sounds S. T sounds T. T sounds T. U sounds U. U sounds U. V sounds V. V sounds V. W sounds W. W sounds W. X sounds X. X sounds X. Y sounds U. Y sounds U. Z sounds Z. Z sounds Z. Okay, now let's read along with me. Okay, say A. A. S T T U A V V W W X X V Y Y Z Z. So you have to watch this video carefully. You have to read all these letters. You have to learn the phonetic sounds of all these letters. Okay? So learn it. Write all these letters in your English notebook. Your writing should be neat and clean. Okay? Goodbye. Take care of yourself.